Hello everybody, my name is Markiplier and I'm very happy to be back with Cry of Fear, the Halloween collaboration. The makers, Team SciSkiller, actually sent me a message and told me that there was one more custom campaign that I could play that is also very good. So this is made by the whole of the Cry of Fear community. I'm kind of late playing it on Halloween, but oh well, we'll make do with what we have, how we can. And I need to hang on one second here. There we go, you can see my face now. Haha, much better. No, that's not right. So let us get right into it. I've got the volume way high to help immersify myself into the terror. I'm very happy to be playing this. I was so sad when I thought that I was out. Hello. I always love good music. Introduction. Welcome to the... Oh.
Cry of Fear Halloween Collaboration. This collaboration is all about Halloween. I have found trick-or-treating for women drinking or drinking.
Happy Halloween! I'm excited already. Hopefully it'll be better than the poor performance of Cry of Shymoon. Sorry, my webcam's being a little wonky today. I am bulletproof! I remember him. He did good work. Hello, Mr. Derpness. Okay, so, how are we gonna start out here? Are we gonna start off with a bang, or are we gonna start off slow and subtle? It's quiet. Hello, old flashlight. Old flashlight? Huh. All right, hang on. Let's get things in normal order here. What's going on there? Shutter is locked tight. Door won't budge. I got a bad feeling about... Whoa! That's a shift! Going from complete silence to whatever the hell's going on now. Okay, door is blocked. I have to find another way out. I just got in here! Why would I need to find a way out again? Oh well. Hello, sir. Door is locked. Hang on! I can beat the crap out of this. There we go. Easy enough. It's awfully loud. Okay. Something in here? Wait, staff key! Oh! What the hell? I just picked up a key! No need to go all diabolical on me. Hello? Ah! Fuck you! Get out of here. Staff key, okay. Alright. You know, it's been a while, but I'm finally starting to get the hang of Cry of Fear mechanics. I'm way late to that game. But, whatever. I'll try to avoid the save from Scroll of Shymoon so that I can, you know, maybe... Ah! Oh, where'd you come from? Get out of here. Fuck off. The computer is busted. Oh, hello. All right, you know what? I'm just gonna avoid you two. And go out this door. Jesus. Ugh, I can hear them squishing around out there. That door won't budge. The shutter's locked. No, that's not right. No? Oh, hang on. I need a fuse to open this shutter, so where do I get the fuse? No, not you, not you, not you, no! No, 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 no! The lock is jammed. What the hell? You're laughing at me? Oh, you're laughing at me. Oh, I'm so boned. Why? Why? Why have you done this to me? Ah! Why would they do that to me? Why would they do that? Why would they do that to me? I'm a nice guy! I try to support them! And then they pull that move on me. Jesus, this one, the door just wouldn't budge, it wasn't locked. What am I supposed to do? I don't want to go through there again! What's with this ladder? What's with this vent? Oh, damn it. Hi! They are laughing at me. I can hear them laughing. Okay, so I just need to go in this hall and use it. Ah! Okay. Definitely not the way I'm supposed to go. So let's try something else now, shall we? Okay. Oh, the locker key. Oh, one of these lockers. I get it. So I do have to kill all these assholes. Eventually. Hang on. Get out of my way. Need to reload! Back off! Get the gun out! Reload! Jesus! Simon, come on! You're in danger! Do! And now reload again! I should just beat the shit out of you! Cause fuck you! You and your stupid little hammer! You ain't got shit on me! Okay, so... It says warning. That's good. That's a good sign. I got the fuse! How did I get the fuse? Okay. Whatever, I'm out of here. Screw it! Okay, good. Yeah, man. Man! Get me out of here. I don't like being here. I don't want to be here anymore. Oh! Oh! That was all of chapter one! Yeah! I did it! It was all.
Just a dream.
Yeah. Totes McScroats, man. Totally just a dream. Because that hasn't happened before. Something heavy like my fists! Okay. Why are the doors in my house locked? What? This is normal! What is this, a crack house? Jeez. What's going on here? Wait, I'm so confused! Huh? What? Okay. Alright. Yeah, don't mind me! Climbing out of my own room. I'm not gonna make the jump. Ha! What is this? A shovel? Oh, I can use this to break through! I gotta go back. Okay. Yeah. Ah! Okay, we're good. Go through this again, because that's normal. Ah! Oh, where'd you come from? What is your skin? Are you Max Payne? Jesus, you look like him. What's wrong? Ha! Fuck yeah! What was that noise? I'm keeping this shovel. This shovel's powerful. Habisky! Where do I go? Oh. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Okay. Oh, I use it. Okay. Man, I wouldn't have gotten that if I had to jump and use it and didn't land on something. Chapter 2! Over! Yeah! Whatever the hell that was all about. Alright, moving forward! Doesn't sound good. Doesn't sound good. That sounds even worse! Oh no! No! No, don't make me go down there! Oh, screw you, Arrow, I don't want to go down there! Oh, balls. I hate going down these ladders in this game, because you can't see where you're going! What happened? What did I just do? Oh, I jumped down, okay. You're trapped here forever! Come play with me! Let's play the noisy game. What the hell is the noisy game? Turn back! No! You go to hell and you die! P345, take this! Bizarre note number 2. Okay, so I got a flashlight now, let's put this over here. put that there, and get the gun and the present on Blueskies! We're good to go. We're in it to win it! Hello? Somebody there? Ah! You bastard! Got her! Fucker! Oh, I just wasted a lot of ammo, didn't I? Fuck. Ah! Boom! Give me that Glock! Alright, so now I got a Glock too. Good, I guess. The basement. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I want to go to the basement. Okay, this is gonna be fantastic. I'm sure that nothing's gonna go wrong at all! Screw you. These guys are creeping up out of- What the hell? God damn it! I didn't like that. Hang on, I gotta get my other gun out to blow your- Oh, fuck. Hold on there. Hang on, Twitchy. Boom! A-bangy! Good. Good grief. That was totally unnecessary for my heart. I did not need that. Tractor 4 already? A tricky carny? Alright, here we go. Where are we going? Oh, this is gonna be great. I can tell. I can tell already this is gonna be the best. Ah! Fuck you! Oh, yeah, fuck you! Fuck you! Jeez. Oh, man, she hurt me. She hurt me bad. Door's locked! Baloney! Ah, fudge. That lady hurt me real bad. She broke my heart! Ha! You're stuck, aren't you? Heh heh! Medbay! Oh, ow! Man, these ladies hurt! Oh, man. These women of ill repute are very dangerous to me! Ah! Fuck you! They just come out of nowhere! Fuck you! Oh, screw it, I might as well just go toe-to-toe him instead of dancing around. I don't dance! Screw you! Oh shit, she's gonna murder me. Oh fuck! You and your- Oh god! Stop stabbing me! There we go. Jesus, I'm about to die. I don't have any health-a-ma-jiggers. Not another one. Please, not another one. I can't handle another one. Maybe one more. Maybe if I'm lucky. What was that? I never heard of that. It was like a friggin' bull. Or a moose. Or a moose bull. Or a boose. Or a mole. I don't know. It was something. I didn't like it. Uh-oh. Seems like my game half crashed. That's always good. Oh, man. Hang on. Alright, my game crashed. I'll be back as soon as I can. Good thing I saved, like, right there. Man! Oh, this game is not good for my heart! Ah, oh, don't text me! Oh, man. That was good. Okay, alright. Alright, getting back in the game. Hold on, I'll wait till I actually load in here. Huh! Okay. Fraps in 3, 2, 1! Alright, we're back in! Ah, piss! Okay, there we go. Okay, alright. Where are we going? Where are we going? Where are we going? Am I going backwards? Am I going backwards? I'm going backwards, aren't I? I'm going backwards. I'm going backwards, aren't I? I'm going backwards. Okay, now we're not gonna crash. As you know, Cryfear, when I played through the original campaign, it crashed a few times, but not that often, so. It's pretty stable game. Okay, whatever the hell. What? Huh? Previous on memory. Fuck! Curse, curse. What the hell is going on here? This doesn't look good. Very film noir-esque. Early 30s horror movie. Oh boy. Why do I play these games? Why have I chosen this life? Ah! Why do you guys enjoy this? You enjoy putting me through this torture? If so, that's just mean. Why would you do that? Why would you force me to put myself through this every day? Day in, day out, nothing but... I can't play like Hello Kitty Island Adventure or something. It's jam. Not for long! Okay, maybe not. Okay, I guess I'll go back. What do I do? Where do I go? Oh, maybe I break the bookshelf down in there. Probably. Ah! No? Ah! No? Ah! Gotta be something I can do. Nothing I can do. It's gotta be something I can do. If I bust my way out of here. Bye. And let me set down- no, let me just bash through in the dark. Okay, that's obviously not the solution! What do I do? Do I break this? Maybe, who knows? Oh, what? I missed! How can I miss? It's 2 feet in front of my face! Balderdash, okay. Oh, I get it. Ah! Oh no. Okay, that was definitely the solution. Oh, it opened up over here, okay. This wall, I wonder, this wall seems breakable. Did I get it? No? No? There we go! Ha! Whoa, where am I? What is this? What is this? Whoa, what the hell? There's nowhere to go. There's nothing here. Do you expect me to jump down? Yes, jump. Okay! That was the wrong choice. There was a correct choice, and I made the wrong choice. Okay, here we go. Straight ahead. Ah! There we go. Okay, so, about this hole, this wall, I wonder. Hang on, let me see if I can drop this. Okay, yeah, that's what I'm supposed to do. I'm supposed to drop the lantern. Sorry, you probably were all yelling at me like that. I just didn't get it. Okay, there's gotta be something over here that I can do. I don't see anything on the far wall. Oh, over there! Oh, duh. I jump right off the edge into the abyss when there's a whole ledge over here. How? Raw! Uh-oh. Okay. Now what? Oh, here. Oh! Hello. Where am I now? Huh? Huh, indeed. Ah! Fuck you! I will beat the shit out of you! Ah! Oh, how are you still alive? Ah! I missed you! Bullshit! No, 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 no! No, die! God damn it! Fuck! Mother of fucking fuckernin! Fucking fucking a fucking basket at fuck! You know what? I'm picking up the- oh, fuck! Mother of I am like so pissed! That is such bullshit! That is like the biggest pile of bullshit I've ever seen inside of the pack house! Why didn't she die? Why? Explain to me why she did not die! I hit her, I heard it connect. I hit her multiple times with a freaking sledgehammer the size of my head! I'm a little angry. Sorry. I'm okay now. Okay. Okay, bitch. Okay, bitch. Ah! Oh, maybe I'm supposed to run away from her. That music did not play before! Fuck you! Okay, you're unkillable. I'm just gonna guess. I'm just guessing. You know what? Oh, it's on now. Norman, if you want to open the door, lift the knob first. I hate to have another intruder. Lift the knob? If you want to open the door, lift the knob first. Yeah, I'm dying, no shit. Cause you are an asshole. Lift the knob? What does that even mean, lift the knob? Lift the knob? I did how the note says, how come it doesn't open? How come it doesn't open? Oh, she's gonna kill me!
There you are! You're dead! You're so fucking dead!
Huh? Oh, look! Another dream! Oh, good! What a dream! What a dream indeed! Oh, jeez. How many dreams are you gonna put me through?
Nothing can stand up to my baton! Nothing! Nothing! Ah! No,